maintenance.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, can I speak with Mr. Watkins, please?
This he.
Could you speak up just a little bit, Mr. Watkins?
This he.
Okay. Mr. Watkins, my name is Galen Labartolo. I'm managing director over at Forest Hill Cemetery.
Yes, sir.
I contacted a couple of people over by where you live, sir. You have half of your garden on our property.
Yes, sir.
I was wondering, you know, we're going to have something done about this. That can't stay.
Okay.
All right, and I hate to call you on such short notice. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I hate to call you on short notice, but we got to have something done by that this week.
Well, I guess if you have to plow it over, you can plow it over.
Well, you know, we want to do that, but we're going to have to resod that area.
Yes, sir.
And it's going to be a cost to us to about $275.
It'll grow back over.
I know that, but we're going to have to sod it anyway when the land is disturbed like that. I mean, that's just our policy, and it's going to be a cost. And since you have, you know, turned the land over there, then we do expect you to take up some of that payment.
Well, I'll reseed it. I'll reseed it because there's I'll till everything over, and it'll be flat.
Could you speak up for me? I couldn't hear you.
I said I will re-till it, and it will be flat. It'll be flatter than it was before. The ground was very hilly before I tilled it, and I kept the grass cut, and I kept it cut away from my yard so that you didn't have to cut it, and I made no bones about it. So I'll till it over and I'll seed it, but I will not pay to have it sodded.
Yes, sir. Well, we expect to have it sodded, though, and you're going to have to pay some of that cost with us.
Well, I guess we're just going to have to go talk to a lawyer about it because... you know, the ground, I was told by another man that lives down the street from me that he contacted you, and you said there was no problem with using the land in the way that's been being used by me now.
What, did he contacted me, Galen Labartolo?
I don't know. He talked to a man, and my neighbor right down the street, two houses down from me, called and talked to a man, a director up there, and said something. He said, I want to report something, and the lady asked what he wanted because she said the man's been having a lot of calls about the grass being cut.
Yes, could you speak up for me? I'm having trouble hearing you. I have wear a hearing aid.
I said that the man called about the about somebody down the street.
Yes, sir.
Dumping some garbage back towards the back.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and when he called, the man said, are you calling in regards to having the grass cut? And because he keeps having people call about the grass being cut.
What does your cutting your grass have on our property? What do you mean, just because you cut your grass?
No, that's not what I'm saying.
Oh, yes, sir.
Let me finish, if you would, please.
Yes, sir.
Okay, he called, and the lady that answered the phone asked about what was the call about. And he told him that it was about somebody dumping garbage back there.
Yes, could you speak up just a little bit for me?
He said it was about somebody dumping garbage back there.
Yes, sir.
I can't talk to you over the phone like this. I've got to talk to you in person.
Well, I heard you pretty good. Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm screaming at the top of my lungs.
Well, I heard you pretty good the other way. Go ahead.
All right. And so he was calling to report some man dumping garbage.
Yes, sir.
But he said that we're going to cut the grass, and there was no problem with using it for gardening.
Oh, that you would be gardening. But see, we got to resod, and we expect you to pay some of that money that we resod.
Well, I tell you what, you talk to a lawyer. I'll get me a lawyer.
Mr. Watkins, can I say one other thing, please, sir?
Yes, sir.
This is John McCormack from the Eagle 103, and we have called you on your birthday to put you on the Twilight phone. You've been zapped, and Crystal is up here with me, and could you speak up just a little louder for me, please?
I'm going to kill her. You can tell her she's fired.
We thank you so much for playing with us, and happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.